have handled the game better, but when we made the changes, I think in the second half we controlled the game a bit better. We played a bit with confidence and probably learning curve for us.
First half played very well, but in the second half, typical of Ugandan players, they thought it was done 2-0. Instead of continuing to do the right things we were doing in the second half, you could see a little bit shaky. But overall, the team is improving, and I believe this gives us a good precursor for the game we are going to play against Ahly.